guys, welcome to another video. It is currently Tuesday. You're getting a fresh video. Fresh out of like that oven, just baked, like fresh. Just shipped to you. Well, see, I upload either Thursday or Sunday because I was packing to go to Wisconsin. And I came back on Sunday, and obviously I was tired. I'm like, came back, was tired. We were out all day. It was pretty fun, to be honest. We went to go buy shade, winter, or the geckos in general, and buy some food before we left them, because I don't want to leave without food. Shade, lots of food and treats. She's well behaved. As always, let's see what you buy. Okay, treats and mealworms. Look at my tabs. I need to buy some more Eco Earth. That's what was on my list. Bought a new light. Winter, the night one. It might be too bright. Okay, I guess they're good. The mealworms, right? How about the mealworms? Here they are. See how they are. Oh, look, there's one right there. Mealworms are doing pretty good. Just gotta give them more fruit or vegetables. Other than that, they're doing good. Well, guys, just put some fresh new apples. Let's see. In a couple days on Thursday. Oh, there, we'll check them out. Well, that's done. Now to number two. We gotta fix this. And we gotta feed Winter. So far, he's there as always. Needs more water. Just clean up his poop. Poop's pretty good. Other than that, we're doing some good so far. I'll be back shortly.
I'm back. I'll take some worms out.
Thank you. Well, Winter eats a good amount, so for now we'll just give him 5.
Let's start eating it, I think. One.
There you go.
Damn, there's a lot in here.
They're all hiding.
So. Three.
So I was feeding Winter and also putting his water dish back because he had a dirty and he stepped all over it. A lot of dirt in it, but yeah, he ate two worms on camera. I don't think you can see it, but it's a little bit too fast. I'll try to slow it down though. That was all for the geckos and also Shade. Oh, wait, hold up. Want to say something?
He's over here being so curious.
Forgot. I still have to fix this. So let's fix it. Food, everything's good. Oh my gosh, these are the treats I got for Shane. I'm just reusing this thing. Honestly, don't know why. I'll show you right now. I have to. Hey guys, see, got one. I bought two, I got one free. So why not take the deal? Buy her a new bag of food. I buy her meow mix. I think it was 30 pound bag meow mix. The Shade. I just bought her treats and the bag. Oh, yeah. I had to show you guys, but I don't want it outside. But, wait, right, I'll show you what I buy her. Well, that's for Shade. It's pie food, meal mix. And if you want to know what kind of food Shade eats, it is pie cuts. This is her food. Pie always mix it up. This is her main food, pie. It is the delicious food. We have chicken, turkey, salmon, and fish. About to clean Pine's cabinet. So I'm gonna roll that clip for you. Just a moment. So bear with me. Hello guys, wanna see something? Yeah, how do you got one too? Feeding Shade. Strawberries. Hope you almost done. Shade, look, you're almost done with the strawberries. Shade! Shade! Last one.
like healthier one.
Like the night.
Yeah.
Yeah. Say, this is stop eating strawberries.
Yeah, those are good.